attitude. So JP, your cock. I don't know how many JPs are here. Would you like to put a plan of JPs are here? Let me see. Okay, there is one of them out there. Something from Colombia. Okay, thank you very much. The other than that here, because apparently the boy could make it. But the message is loud and clear that we appreciate it every moment. Pio, we could remember him for over 25 years, dedicatedly serving as a JP. We've got a lot from father, we've got a lot from the gentleman who just wants to add in the JP part of it. Because he made a serious commitment to Belize and Belizeans when he accepted to take the oath from the Attorney General of Belize to be a JP, serving our country with the stroke of a pen. We in the association do not know of any incident that he had charged to sign documents, because you know the JPs should not charge to sign any documents. It's illegal. But we could say of Pio Coc that we have no complaint on record. So we lay it to rest as a very dedicated, honest, sincere, and hard-working JP. Pio and his wife, Mr. Harris, have been very close to my father and myself. Pio don't want all of us to cry, we know we'll have to cry. And he said that he would like us to be happy too. Because he's a jovial man. He worked hard, served well, but he had laughter. Oh, Father, I wanted to tell you what me and Pio laugh about Mr. Harris. A visitor went to PG. I don't know where he came from. Apparently he had some alcoholic beverage too. But because he was drinking, he don't know when day of the week, when time of the year. But he told me, he said, Mr. Palmer, I said, yes, sir. He said, what is happening in PG today? You see, it was Good Friday. He said, the bank closed, the shop closed, the restaurant closed. Nobody knew what happened. I said, don't you know it's Good Friday? He said, oh, it's Bad Friday, man. Nobody did a shop closed in Bad Friday. I said, no, it's Good Friday. He said, why is it Good Friday? I said, didn't you know what happened on Good Friday? He said, I don't remember. Tell me. I said, don't you know that Christ died on Good Friday? You know what he told me? Oh, Mr. Palmer, oh, you never announced the real fact that died in Jesus Christ was sick in the BG hospital. Yeah, we had a moment of laughter. Our life was busy, but we had good time together. Ladies and gentlemen and Father, enough respect. I think St. Peter, Jesus, and the angels are celebrating. Because he is a good man in heaven with them. A good man. He has served us well down here. I feel that he will serve even better up here in heaven. And so once again, condolences, prayers, and thank you for being here. I think if Pio could get up and tell us thank you, get up, because he is so happy that we all came together to bless the two of our outstanding priests to celebrate. God bless you. Thank you.